long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes. From Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Lashasar!
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just...
But then I would tell you...
Don't make me do this, Lashasar!
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
But then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Shay.
Rotten luck, old chump.
You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift.
Lashasar was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me.
While you were busy taking down that fort, I happened to stumble upon the treasury.
You don't say.
It was the damnedest thing. in any case, amongst other things, I found maps and charts detailing various French trade routes.
What are you thinking, guest?
I thought perhaps we could use them to help the Royal Navy and fill our pockets. I stored these maps in your cabin, Captain, should you wish to use them.
Thank you.
Captain Pell!
Colonel thanks and congratulates you, Shay. He has returned to New York. But you look troubled.
Do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing, Gist? If you chose the right path?
I used to, my young friend, but not anymore. Not since I met the Colonel. And what's the question? The French are entrenched in our territory. It's about time we root them out.
Of course. You're right, Gist. Let's head back to New York.
Aye, Captain.
Well, our anchor's on board and our ranks are set.
O'Reilly, Bloomberg.
Dame Liverpool, Julie's, we'll never forget.
Clues up! These are sticks!
We're heading hard for land, sir!
Anchor ahoy!
I'm just saying that Violet didn't have to yell at us for not fixing the elevator before she did.
Ugh, kill me now.
Why? I would, but she would just have you brought back to life and put you back to work.
are we looking over here?
Good.
Just gonna get Aurora through the Tree of Thorns and then get back to work. I swear.
I'm just saying that Violet didn't have to yell at us for not fixing the elevator before she did.
Ugh, kill me now.
Why? I would, but she would just have you brought back to life and put you back to work.
Ships may come and ships may go as long as the seas do roll. But a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing bowl. A woman ashore he does adore, a girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack.
Get the mates free!
Hey. Come along, come along!
Full sail! Get the heads, sir! Does the rise and toss!
Captain has the wheel!
Loose! And trim too! That's the way!
What was that for?
I tell you, things have been... I need to die with honor. Not like the coward you are.
Thank you.
Ready to take him down. You can't slip away from us, you mangy dog.
Surround him! He'll have to go!
Master Cormac. What you have learned from Le Chasseur was confirmed. The local lawbreakers are changing tactics.
What's their plan now?
Their boss has hired Benjamin Franklin to produce new weapons for them. He's very well guarded.
Benjamin Franklin? The scientist?
You have heard of him. Good. He is making equipment to spread gases among the populace. Toxic ones, as it turns out.
The populace? I thought they would use it against the authorities. Though that would be terrible as well.
The ruffians we have arrested refer to an intimidating woman. I believe she is behind these nefarious plans.
I look into this.
Thank you.
Hope. I pray it's not you.